Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo. I'm back with my campaign of Oda. I was just looking at my Shogun at Nobutaka when I found out that our heir is really subpar. He's a really, really bad guy with really bad stats, so we will make him into a leader who is quite okay. 2401 is okay, but probably we will disinherit him as soon as it's possible for us. I mean, he's really bad. And he has also the babbling buffoon trait. I mean, well, yeah. Let's play a bit. I really want to get ahead a bit more. We need some money. Probably we should even go to. Five. Yeah, okay. Whatever. Can we spy on our own, on our vassals? But I really don't think that it's. And why should we do this? We can't attack them anyway. And yeah, whatever. Let's build some spy network here. No, we can't. Now we can. Probably should no. We probably should lower our army maintenance, and we should also mothball our forts. This will give us more income. Stop. Ooh, we can ask for contributions. Ooh, a lot of money. Let's ask for even more money. Let's put this guy here. Why is it not half price? Grr. And let's build some temples. Stop. Also want to get him two more ships. And you get one more infantry. Robber barons. Gain one base tax in Harima. Merchant guilds lose loyalty, but bushis gain loyalty. What about that? Base production, the bushi lose loyalty, the merchants gain loyalty. I believe I like that more. 10 influence. That's not too good, but 90 is okay. Huh. Truces expired with Date. Really, with Date? As well. That's great. And we will get a new idea group soon. Hopefully. How about my prestige? Is this going up? Yeah. About 3 per year. We should take some actions to get more of that. We could try to, I mean, we could colonize there. Probably. Let's do it like that. How about the truce with Ashikaga, 1493? Yeah, this really takes some time now. But in 1491 we can try to get some Sugi clans inside our country. This is rather uneventful what we are doing here. But we really like splendid isolation in Japan, so it's probably alright. We even still make money. That's also good. Hey, another splendor bonus. I should have probably taken this before the transfer subject. Now claims bordering claims. Yeah, I should have taken this before. And do we have a claim here? Yeah. So we can do a claim on Utsun. And with Utsun, we can build a claim on Sumunkur, and then we can build some war with them. I should have done that before. Let's build some claims here as well. Oh, we're still at 34. That's nice. And we could take another military tech, but it's at plus 50%. We really don't want to do this. We really want to do a military idea group next. Really, our admiral has left. So, oh, we probably have still one. Do we have one admiral left? The one we got from Protect Trade in Nippon. So, how about my trade in Nippon now? We are there with 40% trade power, that's great. And see what you all think of me. Yeah, you really like me now. Also, Kava, you can. Naval divert trade. And you as well. Because I really want your monies. Your money. Money, 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 money. Take away their land, but I really don't want this now. I mean, if we really want to get the land all by them, it's probably better not to return land. It's harder to do more than that. Increase isolationism. Then it would be beyond 25%. How about you? Yeah, I like that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's move on. Until we are capped on military points, I'm not willing to buy something with them. Have this. workshops. I want a workshop in Ovari because it brings a lot of, really a lot of money there. In Mino as well. That's great. Also with Ovari, we will have a mission fulfilled. The rice sowing season, I believe it's stability 3. Nah, we don't have that. Ah, no. We would have that, but we just have to do this first. Anyway, it's good money. Come on. I want to do some war again. This time with Ainu. Because I want Ainu as well. Probably also as a daimyo. Probably I want this land plus the daimyo stuff. Because then we can create calls on Yeren as well. Stop it. Nah. We need 28. Okay. Shogun Nobutaka is now a tactical genius. That's okay. At least our ruler is quite good. Kind-hearted, tactical genius, and navigator. We really don't need the navigator, but yeah, well, that's okay. The stupid air should go. Oh, we could strengthen the government with our military power. This would raise our legitimacy. My legitimacy would build. Yeah, why not? This is quite good. We will probably do this before we will start to integrate our daimyos. Oh, we also have the naval ambition. Oh, that's nice. Come on, admin tech. Give us everything you've got. Okay. So, how about you? We can't, because it's a subject. I'm so stupid. We will never get there. We can't claim anything here. And I really don't want to wage war on Korea. Not now. Gah. That's stupid. With me, I know. If we could, we vassalize him diplomatically. Sorry. Where is this offer vassalization? Yeah, they would do it if they liked us a bit more. Probably should really. Our relations with them. Would probably be better than attacking him. Let's improve relationships with everyone. We really want them to think us being friendly. So, how about a workshop in Minor? Can we have 20? Economic base compared to Aino minus 15. Not the same religious group. Ah. They are not Shinto. Yeah, what shall we do? Start the annexation process. Okay, so the clergy is interesting. The Mori clan, descended from the Oi Hiromoto, the Mori clan was quickly risen as the leading clan of the Aki province. Really? Through skillful maneuvering and military prowess, Mori Motonari has defeated many local enemies and made a name for himself as an impressive general in his own right. At this point, the Mori influence, blah 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 blah, Aki is a Mori province. Really? No. Ugh. Let's move there. Let's give them some money. Yay. How long can we wait until we can fire this? Probably also should pay for this castle. So probably now. Stop. We will just consolidate them. We really don't want them to. Provincial unrest 4.1, yeah. We can live with that. It's really rather low now. Low enough that we can probably get rid of it with our army. About the Hitzen, you're at zero now. So the separatism isn't that big. Oh no, a statesman died. Whoever died, he didn't deserve it. We don't have any money left. That's not nice. Improve relation plus 20%. -2 missionary strength. We really don't need that. Hasn't worn Ayutthaya. Hmm. him in charge. So, if we'd offer an alliance, we would get, I believe, 50 points. We could probably now say we're friendly towards you. This would also help, probably. Let's put this away. If we proclaim guarantee now. We have too many relationship slots. Not good. Our royal marriages are there. So can we revoke this again? Revoke guarantee. Next month. No. How about strengthening the government even more? How about a general or two? How about let's do two generals. They're not really great. Let's make another one. Oh, he's good. He's really good. Now let's get rid of this guy. To siege down things, he's. Oh, wait a bit. There is a war. Between you and Ito? Who of you was the aggressor? Defender. So, Osakawa was the aggressor. He's a 3-2-2. Well, Osakawa, we will force you into seppuku. 15%, yeah, probably we'll have to disable the divert trade again then. Yeah, whatever. Soon. We need 526. see. We have 1420, 1491. Great. Next month we can do the Renaissance fort. Support, diet health. Okay, let's do this first. So we can now get a new idea group. And it would be best to do a military idea group because we have a lot of military idea points. Plus, we are ahead of military advances. So, I should have thought about that before. We have diplomacy. So, admin plus diplomacy gives which policy? Ah, diplomacy plus aristocracy, plus one diplomat, plus leaders with what upkeep, yeah, that's not too good. How about offensive? Plus one diplomatic reputation, that's okay. More mercenaries is, ugh. How about this? One diplomat, one relation, yeah, that's good. Quality. That's minus war exhaustion plus diplomatic quantity would be higher land force limits plus diplomatic reputation, so yeah, that's okay, all of them, but I mean, what should we do? There is another diplomat. I mean, we would have hundreds of thousands of diplomats. I really like this autonomy change and the absolutism, plus also the military tech cost reduction is nice. And the cavalry cost, yeah, this is not really important. How about quality? What can we do with quality? By itself, it does plus in discipline. Durability. Finest of horses. How about offensive? Leader shock, recruitment time, leader fire, prestige, siege ability, plus 20%, that's good. How about that? How about defensive? Plus one tradition. I think offensive is the best. Let's take offensive. And let's make our leaders great again. National, no, what about that? Oh, another leader shock. So we got two guaranteed leader shock pips. After that, that's good, that's really good. Next is leader siege plus one and firepower. Fancy. We will have the bestest generals of all. So it's 1491. We can annex him in September. Probably we can annex any one of them in September. I really don't know if this is the right way to do it. I mean, probably it would be better to just ignore the thing with. Let's do this. What? There will be blood. Okay, whatever. We can turn off this. So how about my prosperity? Why is he prosperous and I'm not? I mean, this is not really nice of him. Destroy this anyway now, but as soon as we get our truce off, which I take the admin points. Yeah, that's okay. They can do that. Expert, the traders and merchants of our protectorates suffered a major blow to their trade when we decided to take control of their country's trade power. Really? Shiki. Come on. You shouldn't. Oh! Stop, 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 stop. Can we annex the vessel now? So probably now we should do the acquire subject mission because it's cheaper than to annex my daimyos, and we want to annex you. Of course we want to annex you. Plus another one, like Hosokawa. But Hosokawa is not. You cannot ask the next vessel when they are at war. Okay. So, how about Ando? until June 1495, and they are... I should have looked at that. Yeah, let's annex two of them. These two are... So stop. What can we do here? We can side with the merchant guild to make them loyal and lose loyalty with the clergy, or we can side with the clergy and get them loyal and lose loyalty with the merchants. We also lose influence with the merchants, which will be good. Yeah, we'll side with the clergy. Okay. Can we do some clicks here? Ah, yeah. We can demand military points. Yay! Let's do a diet. Let's grant generalship. And let's give them some of that. Just one province. One tiny itsy-bitsy province, like we have here another province with grain. Let's give it to them. Therefore they like us again even more, and we can get even more military points. Hey, we're so great. So how about you? Yeah, let's do this later on. Let's take the new land leader guy and let's look at our new general. Really? That's the general. 4210. Also, I wanted to get rid of you. Minus 50 prestige. That's a lot. That's really a lot. But we should get rid of him. I mean, like really, really. I mean, he's 301. Yeah. Whatever. Whatever we did, it's probably okay. So at this point, my dear friends, I will stop again, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope we can see each other again soon. Until then, sleep well and good night.